Sound FM, fresh for the new millennium.
Suckers.
In African society, there is a definition to being a woman. It is not automatic that because you grew breasts that you can call yourself a woman. And in African society, the older women in the society took the young women and took them through a series of ceremonies and tests and information and training sessions so that they would understand who they are as women. But in America, where we have black faces, but we don't want to be African above our kente cloth and our dreadlocks, we got young women who have no idea what it means to be an original African woman. This is why today young sisters go to parties, meet brothers, have sex with them the same week. After they have sex, they trying to locate the brother. They gave him their number, but he's not calling. Then when they sit down to think about it, they don't have his phone number, they got a beeper number. Of being a woman, which is why we as women are viewed in such a low way by our own people, by our own men. And I don't want to be negative tonight, but I definitely want to be real, because it is no coincidence that it has become normal for people to describe the black woman as a bitch and she's a hoe and slut, kid, and all of the things that are used as very dirty words to define her. But I'm not the type of individual who just comes and says, no, don't say that. I'm the type of individual who says, if this has become the normal language, it is connected to some type of action that we are afraid to talk about, but that we need to talk about, otherwise it won't get corrected.
Now, we've got a whole lot of superstars